A lot of people don't know this, pero barangay elections are supposed to be non-partisan.
That's right. Yes.
But I don't know how we can explain that to the public that it's easy to understand. Anong pwede at anong hindi pagdating sa barangay elections? Especially pagdating dun sa yung pakikipagsabuatan with other political parties or personalities. Anong pwede at anong hindi?
Ang sabi nga po namin dito, meron talaga tayong freedom of expression. And yung pong mga ating elected officials, talaga pong political yung offices nila. Ang caution na lang po namin, yes, you may express kung sino yung sinusuportahan nyo, but make sure wala pong gagamiting pondo ng bayan to help you support that candidate. Mm. Kasi hindi po natin sila mapipigil na they really have that right to express support. A political, we all treat them as independent po. Kaya po makikita nyo sa listahan po, wala pong political parties. Alphabetical po ang pangalan nila.
Pero pwede magtaas ng kamay yung ano?
Political din po kasi yung position na yan, but then again, hanggang dun lang po dapat yon.
Wala pwede dapat yun,
po. Pwede magtaas ng kamay, basta walang gastos.
Kasi po yung endorsement is really an expression of their ano po sentiments eh. At political po talaga yung offices nila.
Meaning sir, it's allowed?
I'm not saying that they're allowed, but we cannot prevent them po.
Okay, how about streamer? Kasi yun na nga ang sinasabi
but
kong basahan eh.
Opo.
Yung mukha ni Mayor na matagal na doon, tapos yung mukha at mga pangalan ng mga candidates,
ayan.
Walang nakalagay na political party. Yeah. Pero nandun yung endorsement ni Mayor.
Opo.
And the long entrenched dynasty.
We have to distinguish po. Ito po, ano?
Pwede ba yun?
So yung expression like raising of hands, expressing na sinusuportahan ko, that's one thing.
Mm-hmm.
It's another po pagdating sa campaign materials. Mm-hmm. Kasi pagdating po sa campaign paraphernalia, there are limitations po na dapat yung kandidato lang, dapat may size, dapat sa common poster area. Ibang usapan po yung ganito.
Yes, sir. Hindi pwede mukha ni
Mayor. But sir, let me complicate things. Kasi daming wais eh. Hindi maglalagay ng vote for me. Lalagay lang mukha, laki ng ngiti, tapos sa...
Paano ulit? Picture lang, kung wala na, vote for these people.
Literally avoiding saying vote for me. Diba?
We treat them as campaign paraphernalia po. Kasi pagdating po ng ganito po, ang pagbabago ngayon nitong barangay elections, ano, once they file their COCs po, we will treat them as a candidate already. So, papasok po yung prohibition sa premature campaigning. Hindi po katulad ng national and local elections natin na may filing, early filing of COC for purposes of printing the ballots.
Mm-hmm.
Pero, campaign period lang papasok yung prohibitions. This time po hindi. Once they file their COCs, candidate na po sila. And we will be monitoring them and encouraging people po na kung may mga ngampanya dyan ng maaga na alam nyong nag-file na ng COC, sampahan natin ang kaso.
Hindi ba,